Hi, everybody. It's Honest John again. Well, I'm back into the Baltimore Catechism again. This is my third video. Only going to do one question this time. By the way, you don't have to watch the other two videos unless you want to. I think they're pretty funny. So here we go. How shall we know which things we are to believe? We shall know the things that we are to believe from the Catholic Church, through which God speaks to us. So there you go. No matter what the church might tell us, you have to believe it. Now, at one time, the Catholic Church told its believers that they needed to go and take the Holy Land away from the infidels. And the people believed it because the church told them so. So they went all the way from Europe to the deserts of what was then Arabia, and got slaughtered. And God didn't help them out at all. Thanks for listening.